Whenever the Bible makes a scientific statement, it is always proven correct after man has discovered all the relevant facts. And one of them is the paths of the sea. Matthew Fontaine Murray has discovered the paths of the sea after reading the Bible from Psalm chapter 8 verse 8. Even the Wikipedia records it. It says he was a devout Christian after reading Psalm 8:8, was determined to find the paths of the sea. I have put the Wikipedia link in the description. You can have a look later. So the same Bible which has shown us the paths in the sea is also showing us the path to heaven. For Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father but by me." Let me show another scientific proofs. For the Bible says, every matter must be established by two or three witnesses. Job chapter 38 verse 22 talks about the treasures of the snow. Now the snow crystals are invisible to the naked eye, but under a microscope we can see the great designs, the great treasures of the snow. How did the Bible know this 3000 years before the microscope was invented? Because God wrote it. Even Jesus made a scientific statement about the earth being part day and part night. He said at his second coming, one part of the earth will be sleeping and the other part of the earth will be grinding at the mill or working in the fields. How did he know this? Because Jesus is the all-knowing God. The Bible gives us all these scientific proofs so that you would believe upon Jesus Christ as your only God and Savior, so that you can escape the coming judgment of God. God bless.